On February 8th, we celebrate National Boy Scout Day to honor those who are trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent. Founded in 1910 by American W.D. Boyce, the Boy Scouts of America has helped shape many of our nation's leaders. According to legend, Boyce was lost on a foggy street in London when an unknown scout helped him by guiding him back to his hotel. When the boy refused a tip, explaining that he was only doing his duty as a scout, Boyce was inspired to bring the teachings of the British Boy Scout Association back to the US. How to observe National Boy Scout Day. 1. Do a good turn for someone else. 2. Learn a new skill. 3. Go camping. Why National Boy Scout Day is important. 1. Merit badges are a great concept. 2. Cool people are Boy Scouts. 3. It can have a lasting impact. इसी प्रकार की अन्य खबरों की जानकारी के लिए जुड़े रहिए आज की आवाज के साथ और साथ ही हमारी अपडेट पाने के लिए हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना न भूलें। धन्यवाद।